so they don't charge tax for takeout orders. So it was $46.96. What the heck? Oh. I got an apron. Oh. I feel like Nikocado. I should not be eating this in my living room. This might be whisper. This is so beautiful. What? Wait, where's my eggs? I'm supposed to have some eggs in here. Oh, where's the eggs? I'm supposed to have two boiled eggs. I don't see them. has shrimp in it, and they didn't give me any shrimp. And one freaking corn. I got robbed. Whatever. Well, the shrimp was gonna be the easy part to eat, but I guess I'm gonna have to try to figure out how to eat these crawfish. I've never eaten one before. Let's try. Stop, it's too much work. Is there meat in there? I'm not dinking around with that. Frick, what the heck? Where's the rest of that crawfish at? I don't know. There's another one. I don't think I like this. Thank you. something different to eat, but I'm short two things, so there's not as much variety. If I ever got another seafood boil, I would not get the snow crab. Let's try the understand the appeal. I don't think they're that great. No. I think I just like what they look like, but no. Alright, let's try another one of these things. Are you supposed to eat this big thing? What's this thing? Do you eat this thing? Unsatisfied.